very warm welcome to Jamie Wong.
Good evening, everyone. I hope you've all had a lovely evening so far. I'm going to be starting off with the 24 Preludes number 5 and 6 by Scriabin, and they contrast very well because one is very calm and then the other is just monstrous. Then I'm going to be playing the Debussy and Marge Reflet dans l'Aube from book 1, and that was just before World War I that Debussy composed that. And it's based on water and just beautiful abstract imagery. And then I'm going to be finishing off with Mendelssohn Rondo Capriccioso, which some people know in the musician world, but if you know it, then obviously you know it. It used to be classed as an etude, but now it's just a beautiful piece that's just lovely. I hope you enjoy.